What will my future classroom look like? When I become a teacher, my room will be different than the other older teachers. Of course, there will be posters and decorations around the room, but what will be different will be the technology. There will be students sitting comfortably in desks big enough to write on. They will each have a textbook, notebook, pen or pencil, or even a new PC tablet to take notes on, the traditional way. They will also have calculators, scientific or graphing, to help them whenever they need it. Students will be watching me teach on a dry erase board or chalkboard, but when I need to show cool presentations or videos, the built-in TV screen will light up. I will also use a smart board, so I can easily work on problems at the board while using a computer. Each student will have access to a computer for any projects or web quests they may have. My classroom will be different than most. It will be a place where students can come to open their minds and fill them with new and exciting concepts. It will be a sanctuary where each student can voice their opinion and not be judged if they participate or answer a question wrong. Music will be playing during downtime to lighten the mood and brighten people's days, because sometimes math can be a daunting subject. It will also have the quote, "Hey, it's gonna be okay. Hey, we're gonna laugh at this one day," from the song Odd One by the Sick Puppies, because sometimes life can be hectic, overwhelming, and just plain crazy.
You'll leave.